What's up, guys? It's me, Jhorex with an H. I'm back with another Carpenter Lifestyle Intensive Training video. In this episode, I'm gonna teach you the proper CLIT diet.
CLIT diet.
Most people will tell you that rice is bad for you because it's carbs, but how many carpenters have you seen that eat rice every day and still have perfect abs? No, not me. I don't have any. Not yet.
The CLIT diet is very basic because all you really need is rice. And with the rice, you can get all the nutrients and energy to sustain that CLIT body. You can eat this meal 3 times a day or sometimes 5 times a day. You can add flavor to it by adding some ketchup if you like. Or you can add the essence of chicken. You can go keto by adding your fat butter. Or you can always go classic and put the soy sauce, the toyo, over the rice. If you're allergic to gluten, which is in the soy sauce, you can always go with the patis or the pishos. And if it's payday or sahod, you can always go splurge by adding a piece of fish. And for dessert, you can always add the evaporated milk on top like this. Oh, this is so yummy. Remember, rice is life.
Rice is life.
This has been Jhorex with an H, and you guys are welcome. Please like this video and don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification button. Stay tuned for the next CLIT video.